Let's discuss this question. So here, when the electromagnetic radiation is incident upon a particular metal, electrons are ejected from the metal depending on the.